Whoa, look at the colors. Ooh, got all kinds of math color things. Yeah, how cool is that? Spin it. Spin this. Yeah, put the handle. I need to put some more water in there. Is that purple? Whoa, look at that. It's fizzing. It's buzzing and fizzing and fizzing and buzzing. Oh me, oh my, oh my, oh me. How cool. Looks like some kind of magical, mystical drink. Whoa, how cool. We gotta put somebody in there. Why? Put this dude in there. Put that dude right there. You think he'll fit? Isn't that funny? This is how my son and daughter totally violated the backyard. I mean, they completely drew over everything. Look at this. They went absolutely crazy. I've been so busy on my channel, on-site filming and things like that. I've been around a lot. And they took control of the backyard. And for the Empress Tree fans, here's what my Empress Trees look like to this date. Today's October 10th, 2019. All the leaves are gonna start falling off real soon. We're gonna get a major cold front tomorrow coming through. Hopefully it brings some rain. But yeah, that's my Empress Trees. They're gonna look pretty in the spring. Drop it in there, Snoop. They're going only in there. That's all they're doing. They're not coming anywhere else. You little thug. You vandal. It's okay. It's just a little bit of grass. It's gonna kill you. It's like wine. It's like red wine. Gross. Blood. Halloween blood. Blue rock, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Whoa. Look at this fence. All these kids. What color? Blue rock again? Blue.